Mission start!
Dr. G isn't coming?
Major, how simple-minded you are! She's clearly fleeing in this chaos. This is probably part of her plan.
My brilliant officer, since you know her so well, would you mind explaining to me why she's doing all this?
Didn't she explain herself already? Check your trophies carefully. See what's missing.
Could she be working on some dangerous or ethically controversial projects?
I'm afraid so.
Oh, so Dr. D was once a researcher at the base, until she decided to leave the Morden Army for some reason.
There might have been some unfinished experiments at the base that she wished to continue, so she used us to retrieve her lab data. She made the right move, though, from her perspective. These precious scientific research materials were almost turned into toilet paper.
She could have just asked. I'm sure Team Nutcracker would understand and probably even support her experiments. Could she be working on some dangerous or ethically controversial projects?
Who knows? Never try to read the mind of a mad scientist. Oh! Here's a photo!
A brand new photo was mixed into the pile of old trophies at some point. It was taken in Andrewtown, with ribbons hanging over the bustling streets and fireworks lighting up the sky.
Major, does our new friend look familiar to you?
Yeah, it looks like the well-known wrestler, who's on the guest list for the festival.
The festival? I got it! She left this photo to inform us that the festival has been held as scheduled! A happy ending indeed.
Dr. D's aboard.
You've done a fabulous job on this
unusual
bomb disposal mission. Now, go and...